We're fishing in about 8-9 feet of water. The weeds come up to about 6-6.5 to 7 feet. And that's key because with a little spin baby, it's going, you know, coming across that top of the weeds about 8 to 10 to 12 inches down. And when we see those fish follow, there's enough water before the top of the weeds that we just let it fall in helicopter. And as soon as it starts to fall, it's got that open water above the weed, boom, the fish eat it. In the shallower stuff, 6 to 7 feet of water, that weed is so high that that little area between the top of the weeds and the top of the water column is too small. You're getting smaller fish and they just can't have that same opportunity to attack our baits. So fishing in 8-9 feet of water, more scattered clumps on those edges, those fish seem that little bit of, you know, that range from 18 inches to 24 inches that they can hunt. And then when the baits fall, boom, they eat it.
Oh, I think I got a nice one.
Got a good one? A netter?
Oh. No, I'll be able to swing them in though. That's
oh, that's a good one.
Oh yeah.
I think that's a plater. This one's
going
back.
Oh yeah.
That's a plater. Yep. Right. Throw that one in the box, dude.
Yeah.
That's a good eater.
And again.
All right, buddy.
He loaded up on that. There you go. Perfect.
I'm gonna have another big one for you. Oh, Sebastian, dude.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You need the net?
I'll swing them. I feel brave.
Okay.
But little barn doors, huh?
Well, look at that.
Wide little things. Right through. I want to show that. That little setback hook. Wow, look how far back it is. It's protruding right out there. That's the importance. That's what I was talking about. See all the membrane and stuff here? You get it in there, and you fight those fish, and you see a little hole because it's ripping. But these hooks, the design of those baits, that hook is coming out way back here in the meat. There's no way he's coming off. So what he's gonna do is go join the rest of his friends and then later see them in Crisco Lake swimming and surrounded by
just a perfect
fries and lemon wedges.